Hi guys, Sacred Girl 89 here. Welcome to my streams on my channel. It's great to see you all. So, we are doing Endless Ocean Luminous again. I have a feeling that this could be the finale. I might be wrong, but we are getting close to, well, finishing the story up and also finding all the fish of the sea. So, I don't know how long this is going to take. It could take a couple of dives, I don't know. But I think, let's say, because we've got 3 hours of this. Let's say it takes us an hour. What I'll do is I'll end the stream and then we can play some more Dead by Daylight. But we'll just have to see. But anyway, we'll have to see, get it. Because sea, like the ocean. Never mind. Anyway, let's get into it. So it'll be very interesting if we can do this tonight. If not, then it might be next week. Which is good because it'll be right on time for this to finish. This game to be finished. And then we can move on to when it comes out, Zelda Echoes of Wisdom, and start putting it up on here. Which would be really cool, because I can't wait for that. Right then. Yeah, so we need to... This is the last one. So, yeah, we need to get this all done. See what other fish we can find, and then yeah. Right, we've already got some interesting fish already. Now, I have a feeling, I might be wrong about this, that we might need to go to deeper places and also cooler places, like ice places, because that's where we've not been many times, and that's where we discovered the rest of the fishies. Wanna come with me? Yeah, let's have a fresher shark join us. Oh, that's Thanatos already. Oof, I would not like to encounter that fish in that shark in the ocean. Come on, little fish here. There seems to be a drop off here. Oh, like the edge of the map, so definitely not. A planter? Might as well give it this one. Let's have two sharks, Jarvis, why not? Are you to be friends now? I don't want you not getting along. Oh, the cute yellow box fish. I saw one of those, but I didn't get a good picture of it when I went to Maldives. It's so cute. Dory can join us too. Keep up with the program, Dory. Fish your friends, not food. I am a nice shark, not a miner's eating. Yeah, I'll shut up. Bob finding Dory stuff. Oh, mine fish. Let's go this way. I'm afraid not to check out it because I have a feeling that I might miss something. There, that's my friend there. That doesn't count. Yeah, we need to find... An ocarina! That's foreshadowing! Oh, I need to give this a special one. Oh, come on! I don't know which one to give it, actually. I'll give it that. Because that was my first one that happened. Hello, you cutie pie. I don't get tired of seeing you. Trigger fish. Right, this is where I started, so let's go. Come on, keep up, guys. I don't know where you are. Ah, there you are. Excuse me, Balotos, please don't eat me. You two getting along? All of you three getting along? You had it. Where did the pressure shark and Dory go? Are they stuck or something? Oh, there's Dory. There's a... Oh, maybe I lost him. I don't know. Night time. A clock. Interesting. Oh, excuse me, I don't know if you heard that. That was my blooming. This is where we need to be. Yeah, cuttlefish. Yep. I'm gonna go through this cavern. I need to. I have a feeling that what we're gonna find. It's kind of difficult because I want to find where these last species of stuff are, but I don't know where to look. Oh, hello. An amber. Give it that. Jim. Oh, okay. There's somebody. Oh, we lost the fresher. Oh well. Spanish hogfish. I remember getting that one, but then again, I've scanned nearly 6,000 fish species, so. There's a gill. And bandit Dory at the end. The bubbles. May bubbles. Well, I think that's quite rare. That's the third one that we've seen that's white. Well, there's nothing wrong with that, but it's interesting. Goodness. Oh, God, preach that darn story. Oh well, bloody my dog is where they came from. This is different. I've seen this. This kind of thing before. Somebody else did. Oh no. Ooh, this could be it actually. Supposed to be better. Around the perimeter. I think I might go ahead of this way. Well, what about down here? Can I find anything down here that's different?
Transmission from HQ. A UML may be in this area.
Right. Oh, luckily we're going up that way anyway. Something there. What was it? There. Yellowtail clownfish. Okay, so we found one. Let's pay off. Well, I thought we were going to find anything. Got them anyways. I do apologise if you hear that, that's my stomach rumbling. I don't know why it is. Because I've just had tea as well as some chocolate, so. Don't know why it's been like that. I need to find some more species of fish. Mm-hmm. It's like finding a needle in a haystack. Oh, I didn't. No, 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 don't save. I didn't want to do that. Bloomin' neck. Definitely give it the pot. Right. Aww. Story of my life. People come and go. It's sad. It's really, really sad. Is that a hole? Right, I need to go that way. Thank you. Down, down, down. After all, I think this is where we need to find these guys. Yeah, get this man to ride the dragons. Because I was going for all these tight corners here. This isn't the place to look, clearly. Ah! Something over there happening. I'm gonna go down into this one now, see what I can find. Mm-hmm. And it does us down here. Only found one used fish species and it's still not enough. That species are like anything that can tell us. Anyways. Oh, hello. Yeah, I think we've explored as much as we can. Down here, let me just ascend wherever my blooming entry and exit point was. Maybe I might need to go back to that orange for the next one or two.
Gold Tail Demo.
Ah, there we go. So we need to find another one of these for these room. We can get the huge UML. Oh yeah, I'm not bothered with that.
All targets have been scanned and the mission is complete. Well done. Transmission from HQ. Biometric signs believed to belong to Simmer Daria detected. Sending drone footage.
Oh yeah, it's the birds. I've already got this.
Transmission. According to it, also the present learning.
Have I been down here? Yeah, I think I have. Mm-hmm. Oh, hello. Watch out, will ya? Oh, hello. Mandarin fish. That's that in the dark, guys, because I'm thinking I don't know how many much stuff I need for trouble find everything. You know, I feel like because we're nearing the game, I'm getting a, it's getting a bit tedious and a bit boring, I have to admit myself, but ah, it's just scanning creatures. I should have just kept on doing it. So it's not the case of getting new. I have to scan as many as I can then. So it's not the case of just getting new species, it's just scanning as many creatures as you can find. That'll be easy. Oh, we're back here, we might as well. So what I might do, guys, once we've done the story part, I think we might end the stream. Because this is the good note to end on, because yeah, it's like we've nearly finished finding all the species of the ocean. So I might as well finish this game and then we can play some bad bad there. Like the people, you know, that's what I'll probably do. Door. Zippa-boos. Trials and tribulations, and you know I had my share. I climbed an island and I crossed the river. Scan as many creatures as we can so we can get across them. Canali the Hard Carpet's going well. Well, I'm nearly ending the stream, Laughing Panda, because this is the last time I'll be playing this game. But yeah, I've just got the story to do and then I'll be ending it and then I'll be playing some Dead by Daylight. Anyway, how are you doing?
Transmission. However, aged.
How are you doing? You all right? Oh. Please say that that's enough, otherwise I'd be a bit upset if we... Ah, no. Right, one more shared dive then. And hopefully that'll not lock the story. Ooh, my stomach.
Transmission from HQ. Your scanner.
Thank you. Come on, hopefully this is enough. Please. Send the dive and then let's see how many we've got to go. It's gonna take us forever. You know what? I don't really want to play this anymore at the moment. Maybe I'll leave this here for now, and then I'll maybe do like an hour or two next week, because I just want to play some Dead by Daylight. I don't know about you guys. Plus, also we've got this event coming up, and next week it'll be available. So I might as well leave it. Yeah. So guys, thank you very much for joining me. I'm going to quickly end the stream and then I'll be right back on in a minute to play some Dead by Daylight. So please stay, whoever's been tuning in, please come back in when I end the stream and do that. But yeah, I'll see you in just a bit, guys. Bye. Sorry about this, but I'm just getting a bit bored with this game. But we'll finish it, I promise. See you in a bit.